We are counting down to the 100th edition of the Turkey Bowl, Calvert Hall versus Loyola. You know, Thanksgiving morning right here on WMAR. And joining me right now to talk a little bit about the game and the rivalry and his team is Calvert Hall head coach Donald Davis. Coach, thanks for coming in.
Oh, thanks for having me.
Your 13th season at Calvert Hall. So you've been, that's correct?
Yep, 13 years.
You've been through this once or twice. What is the Turkey Bowl like, the build-up, the weeks before, the game, everything? What's it all like going to Turkey Bowl?
Well, I think it's one of those things that you start to feel it build over the course of the season. Everything from the media attention to alums who are coming back and want to know how the team is doing, to you know how you compare against your rival and so forth. So it just starts building weeks leading up to the game. And then as we get closer to the game, there's so many different ceremonies and events that happen surrounding the game that you just can't help but to ignore it and think about it all day long.
How do you keep your kids calm, level-headed, their heartbeats down as they approach game time and actually take the field? How do you kind of keep them composed?
No clue. Now, I don't know how to keep that calm, so I don't try to. I think the most important thing is just to go about your business every single day. You know, take it one day at a time, you know, as coaches tend to do. And for your guys, just have them understand the gravity of what's ahead of them. But at the same time, it's a high school football game, something we do every single week.
So you are 9-3 all time in the Turkey Bowl. One more victory in the Turkey Bowl, your 10th. You'll become the all-time winningest Calvert Hall head coach in Turkey Bowl history, passing the late, great Augie Maselli, if that comes to be, if you get a 10th win. What would that mean to you?
I think it would mean a lot for a lot of reasons. Number one is Coach Augie Maselli set the bar. He set it extremely high. So it would be an honor to be even mentioned sort of in the same category as Coach. That's one thing. And then obviously if we're able to do that, it's really a compilation of teams, coaches, and that's coaches from years past, players from years past, to the coaches we have and the players that are on our team right now. So it would mean the world to me if we're given the opportunity and we do what we're supposed to do there.
8-3 record this season. Tell me about your team this year.
It's a good football team. Obviously, we've got the three losses, but they're to the two teams that played in the championship.
Right.
We've had some tremendous moments over the course of the season. Beating Spalding at home was huge, I think, for our seniors. Probably a watermark moment for them over the course of the year. We traveled out to Pittsburgh and played Woodland Hills, which is where like Gronkowski and Ryan Mundy and Miles Sanders, and we played in the Wolf Arena and won there. So it's been a fun year. There have been some ups and downs, but it's been a fun year for our kids, and they've done a tremendous job just coming to work every day and having a great spirit about them.
So in the Turkey Bowl, Loyola, you guys have won the last five Turkey Bowls against your rival. This year, how do you come out with a victory? I have to assume it starts by stopping Jordan Moore.
Absolutely. And again, you know, what we've done over the last 5 years is great, but this year is about this year, our team and their team, and you got it right. Everything starts and ends with trying to contain Jordan Moore. I mean, he's a player very much like Lamar Jackson. He's exciting, and just the second he steps on the field, he's worth points. So our guys have to know where he is. And again, as much as you put the preparation in to stop a player like that, guys still got to make it happen on the field because the kid is dynamic.
A few years ago, you told me that if you lose the Turkey Bowl, you do not eat Thanksgiving dinner. Is that still true?
It's still true.
Uh-huh. Okay, well, we wish you the best, and we hope you do not go hungry on Thanksgiving night, regardless of the results. Get some nourishment. Get some food on Thanksgiving, okay?
Absolutely. Our kids are going to come to play, so I'm hoping they'll put me in that position.
Coach Donald Davis, thanks for coming in. And you can watch the Turkey Bowl, Calvert Hall versus Loyola, the 100th edition, live on WMAR Thanksgiving morning and on WMAR2news.com/live.